So, see how we do. Probably do some BO3 after we get a devil clear tonight.
This shall be the ultimate screen test, Poindexter.
A return to one of my. This can't be bothered fucking with the box right now, dude. Like, I don't want to fucking.
The Cryptids!
For some reason, welcome the Kindles are like impossible to get right now. I don't know why. Bruh. I can't change the thing. I can never change the card. A little bit of slow reaction there, but fun. What you gonna do, man? What you gonna do? You gonna do that? Be a dick, huh? You gonna be a dick? Can you stop spawning people? Missed that one, it's fine. You don't need bomb snappers with fully packed candles. They don't do damage to you. I know, but they add damage, brother. No DC boss fight. Yee, Zach. Those bomb snappers give more damage. Oh yeah, there you go. That's it. Bomb stoppers and double tap helps Kendall's extremely. Without them, pretty shit. Especially on Kendall, especially on skeletons. Do that. No, but they don't lag. Yes, they do, bro. I love when people are so adamant about what they know, but they're so wrong. That's fine. No problem, oh my bro. But welcome to the stream, anyways. Funny because I tested it too with lots and lots of gameplay, so it's kind of funny that your test and my test came up different. Huh? Oh yeah, he did start doing a lot. Come on, what are you gonna do? I don't like having my half my playing field cut off. Well, where's the thingy? Where's the thingy? Let's show. Most of 5th for Cryptid and 9th for Beef? What does that mean? Well, I was on round 70, 751, and shot it once and ended the round. Oh, are you talking about like Krypton only? The gun turn on meal? They have a leaderboard for that now? Huh. Interesting. They're adding all these leaderboards for IW that they could have had the whole time. I don't know why they didn't. Yeah, especially skeletons. Skeletons' HP is a lot more powerful than the regular zombie. Especially on Rave. Congratulations on being fifth on the leaderboard. All messy. And now I saw you. I saw you, Skelly. There's our ghosts. There's a lot of zombies. Wait a second. Clapping along. Fireballs. Come on. Yeah, the HP on crit is don't change at all. Or it was the same amount of health. At least they feel that way. Dude, lately I've been getting killed by the fucking lions. It's been kind of pissing me off. You're right there, you fuck. Alright, how much ammo do we have? Should be alright. Alright, man. Gonna be nice to us during DPS? Probably not. Dun, 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 dun. No powers on hard, yeah. Rounds kinda just go. Although I am impressed about some of the high rounds on Beast, just because of all everything that's on it. Oh, Jesus, a lot of things you have to worry about on Beast. A lot. Slashers and ninjas. Fuck. Come He's in a bad spot. Hey, what's going on, Epic? How you doing, brother? Love the content, keep it up. Hey, I appreciate it, bro. Thank you, man. Appreciate the positive vibes, man. Kind of feel like Twist of Fate kind of helps on learning that a little bit, especially those blue fucking cryptids. They always get me stuck around the ramp. Oh, he's gonna throw fireballs. For sure. Hold on, what are you doing? What you doing, homie? Clapping wall. What you doing? Can the wall please go away? Thank you. Can I get ghosts, please? Ghost, not a meteor. Come on. Alright guys, damage phase time. I'm gonna catch up with chat afterwards. Love you guys a long time though. What you doing? Okay, let's get rid of these ads first. Be in. Alright. Let's get one talisman up before we do explosive touch. Get one talisman up. That way. Oh no! Ooh. That's close. Yeah. He threw a meteor. Fucker. Hey, nice little flawless run. Hey. Eat that, devil. Eat it. Eat it all. That's for destroying my life. Alright, GG's.